we make glass foldable. So we developed an ultra-thin glass and a technology behind it that is thinner than a human hair, thinner than 0.1 millimeter, and you can bend it thousands, literally hundreds of thousands of times without any breakage. Also developed a glass composition where we are able to chemically strengthen the glass, which is very difficult to achieve, and it is very important, of course, for such devices to do that.
So basically, if you have a rigid material that you know by nature, like metal, for example, you have to make it extremely thin for it to become flexible. And the same is true for glass. You just reduce the thickness, and by nature it will become flexible. So there's many different ingredients in glasses, especially when you talk about technical glasses like the ones we make. In principle, you usually have silicon dioxide inside, you have aluminum inside in many glasses, and also a lot of metal ions. Those are the main ingredients. And in order to achieve special high performance for different applications, you of course have to add some other ingredients. Most of them are magic dust, which we produce in-house. And some of them are also known to other companies, but we still don't disclose them.
So we have a very long history of making glass rigid, but we also have a very long history in making glass flexible. Already starting in the 1990s, we have been producing ultra-thin glass for different kinds of applications. And this was a very good background to use this know-how and combine it with the know-how in chemically toughenable glass and bring it together to make Xensation Flex.